What's up everyone, it's Rakumas here, and today I'm going to teach you how I'm making my cards. And I either draw it on a piece of paper or in my sketchbook. Then I either take a pic or take it to my printer right here to scan it and have it on my computer that I don't have for the moment. When I have the pic on my computer that I don't have for the moment, I'll then redraw it and color it and also make the background and everything. And after that, it's time for printing. To print out my cards, I'm using this thick paper like this, which is thick enough that you can't see through. Except when there is a source of light behind it. So this is a 280 grams sheet of paper. These are 280 gram sheet of papers. This is where the biggest I could find. And then when I put it in my printer, I print them 8x8, like so. This is just a fail printing, but that will be okay. I use War Office and I put every card, I put my cards like this in the file, and then I just hit print, I just hit the print button. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to tell me in the comment and leave a like. And if you haven't yet, subscribe. Bye!